for another episode of Cookie Butts Story Time. Yay! Today's story is called Mr. Vandersmoot's Delicious Sweater. One year for Harvest Day, Mr. Vandersmoot's grandmother gave him a brand new sweater. Mr. Vandersmoot loved the sweater, and he was anxious to wear it to school the next day. But the next morning, when Mr. Vandersmoot arrived at school, proudly donning his brand new garment, the other kids began to laugh at him. They said that his new sweater was just too delicious for him. Mr. Vandersmoot didn't even know what that meant. The other kids began flicking Mr. Vandersmoot on the nosy. Ouch! One girl even called Mr. Vandersmoot Fluffy Buns, and kids would say things like, "Mr. Vandersmoot, you're a nothing master." Oh, how mean! That made liquids drip from Mr. Vandersmoot's eyeballs, and that made the other kids laugh even harder. Oh, poor Mr. Vandersmoot. Oh. Years later, when Mr. Vandersmoot turned 31 and 2/8, he invented a brand new thingamajig. And he posted a video of it on YouTube. Well, that video just happened to go viral, and all of the cool kids just had to have one. That thingamajig became so popular that Mr. Vandersmoot decided to take all of his YouTube revenue and use it to build a brand new thingamajig factory. Well, a short time later, a few of the folks who made fun of Mr. Vandersmoot and his delicious sweater came into the thingamajig factory applying for jobs. Now, Mr. Vandersmoot could have ignored them, but he decided to hire them anyways. Now he's their boss! Now Mr. Vandersmoot makes them clean toilets 12 hours a day, and he gets to call them Fluffy Buns and flick them on the nose anytime he wishes. Mr. Vandersmoot feels like the dark overlord of the world, and he's loving every nanosecond of it. The end. The moral of the story is, what goes around comes around. Also, don't make fun of a guy's sweater. Well, that's it for today, kids. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to hit